first thing in the morning. He's wondering what clothes to wear. He's off to the yacht club, and all of his friends will be there. So it's important that he look just right. He's required to look nautical tonight. He pulls on his dockers with the top of the deck shoe hem. They cover his boxers with a little anchors on them. He looks in the mirror, pivots left and right, and he says, damn, I look nautical tonight. He looks nautical tonight. He's quite the sailing sight. A bit pretentious, but he looks nautical tonight. He pulls on his blazer in official yacht club blue, just like Dennis Connor and all of the offshore crew. He puts on his yacht cap, tilts it back just right, 'cause he's required to look nautical tonight. It's off to the yacht club. He circles the parking lot. He says, all the hell with this, and parks in the Commodore spot. He stops at the club bar to keep his dreams afloat, 'cause he's a closet captain that ain't got a boat. But he looks nautical tonight. He's quite the sailing sight. Thanks to Land's End, he looks nautical tonight. Yes, he's the great pretender.